If, on the other hand, I took a piece of paper here, for example, and wrote that whoever has this piece of paper is allowed to drink the water, this becomes a claim upon value. So it's a claim upon this thing. Now, if this thing becomes widely transferable between people, that becomes much like a monetary system. And then you can have people writing claims upon this claim, which is something that Ben might